Select 2020 model year and newer Lexus vehicles are now compatible with Android Auto. Connecting your Android smartphone to an Android Auto compatible Lexus vehicle is simple and intuitive. First, make sure that your Android phone is running 5.0 Lollipop or higher, and you have the Android Auto app installed from Google Play. Upon opening the app, you will have to agree to the terms and follow the steps on the screen to give Android Auto permission to access your phone's features and apps. Once this is all set up, you can begin the pairing process. Ensure that your vehicle is parked and the parking brake is activated. Go to Setup, then Projection Settings, and ensure that Android Auto is enabled. Plug the Android phone into your vehicle using the data USB port. On your main menu screen, you will see an Android Auto icon replace the tile which previously displayed Projection. Once you select this icon, you will enter into the Android Auto interface. If you did not enable Android Auto in your vehicle's settings, you may see a pop-up on your vehicle's screen when you plug your phone in. The message will ask you whether you would like to connect to Android Auto. If you select Off, your phone will charge, but it will not connect to Android Auto. Please note that you cannot use Android Auto with more than one device at a time. For a distraction-free driving experience, use the Google Assistant to complete your commands. To access, hold down the voice recognition button on your steering wheel until you hear the prompt. If enabled on your phone, you can also say, "Hey Google," and complete your command once you hear the prompt. If you would like to leave Android Auto to access your other Enform features, simply select the Exit icon. For more information and availability by vehicle, visit lexus.ca/Enform. Thank you for watching this Know Your Lexus video.